Join us for the third annual Urban Action Showcase at Expo, the East Coast Mecca for action entertainment celebrating diversity in the blockbuster action genre. This year's festival is celebrating 20 and 30 years of martial arts cult classic mania, featuring Mortal Kombat's 20th anniversary, American Ninja's 30th anniversary, and celebrating the release of the 30th anniversary edition Blu-ray of The Last Dragon. Enjoy three exciting action-packed events in one location. Don't miss the East Coast world premiere of R. Camacho's The Chemist, R.L. Scott's Call Me King, Marcus Aurelius' Kung Fu Brother, and a special sneak peek of Bobby Samuel's Beast. The Urban Action Showcase International Action Film Festival featuring the Cinemax Max Action Short Film Competition will screen shorts, features, TV pilots, web series, action scenes, fan films, and more. The Urban Action Expo will exhibit filmmakers, comic book artists, casting directors, fight choreographers, stunt professionals, celebrity guests, and panelists. Special guests include Mortal Kombat, Harry Tagawa, and Keith Cook, The Last Dragon, Timex, Henry Yoke, and Michael Chen, action filmmaker Art Camacho, legends of Hong Kong cinema Bobby Samuel, Vincent Lin, Michael Wood, and Ron Van Cleef, Kung Fu film historian Rick Myers, WMAC Masters Willie the Bam Johnson, action icon and fight choreographer James Luke. From the blockbuster hit Straight Outta Compton, actor stuntman R. Marcos Taylor. From HBO Oz, Jose Hernandez Jr. Grandmasters of the martial arts, Michael Day Pasquale Jr., Oso Tarari Cassell, Rico Guy, Lamar Thornton, O-Sensei Felix Vasquez. 2015 panels include the Urban Fist of Legends Action Film Panel, moderated by producer Warrington Hutland. Behind the Action Stunt and Fight Choreography Panel, presented by SAG-AFTRA. Cult Classic Mania Panel, featuring stars from American Ninja, Mortal Kombat, The Last Dragon, all moderated by Rick Myers. You don't want to miss this action extravaganza, so get your passes today and be a part of the action.